Hello, hi, this is Ashok here, and today I want to share with you about digital marketing. So you might have known about digital marketing. It's about marketing your product to the online world, internet, and there is something called SEO. SEO is very popular from past 4 to 5 years, and it's called as search engine optimization. So how will you do SEO for your website? And what is digital marketing is all about? So I have written a blog post on Medium. So Medium is a blog, and it's very useful to get more traffic and more conversion. It's very useful. So I have written a blog there, and I have given complete steps from where to start and how to start. So I will just give you an outline now. So SEO is ranking your page, website in the first page of Google. So most people, they don't go beyond the third page. So you have to rank your page in the first three pages of Google so that you get free traffic, organic traffic. And the main motive of digital marketing or SEO is to get a rank your page, and then you have to get traffic. So this traffic is for conversion. Say you are selling a product or you are running an ad on your website, you need traffic to continue. You need traffic to for people to view it. So we are using digital marketing or SEO to bring more audience, bring more customers to your website. So the first step, if you are not having a website, you have just go to godaddy.com, and then you can sign up. You can get a domain name, or you can use the Bluehost, which is around $4 per month. It's also very cheap to start your website, and there is one-click WordPress install. So what I suggest is, if you don't know anything about this, just type domain in fiverr.com. So fiverr.com is a platform where they sell their gig, their work for $5, and then you can order those gig and then get work done. So there are different steps to start, and if you're starting from the scratch, so first step is buy a domain from GoDaddy or Bluehost. Like I showed you, you just go there, buy from GoDaddy, just give your name. And if you are looking for a domain name, catchy domain name, so you can just go to fiverr.com. fiverr.com will give you the exact idea. And you should get domain names of two names. That will be very good. Two catchy names, and based on your niche, that will be good. So if you are not sure how to search your domain name, you can then go to domain research, type domain research with fiverr.com, and then you can get a perfect domain for you. So you can just go in any one of these, and then you can just order it. You can just place the order, and then you can get your domain name. So once you register your domain name, you have to install with WordPress. I recommend WordPress install. It's very easy and it's one click. So once you go to WordPress, you have to choose it. So if you go to Theme Forest, you have a lot of ideas for there, and then you can choose WordPress. WordPress popular items. So you'll get an idea about what is selling good and what is best sellers. That will be the good idea. So you can just buy a theme from here, and then you can ask someone over Fiverr, install theme, install plugin, and then you can get going. So after you have started installing your WordPress theme, you have to choose the right keywords for your content. So you have to choose long tail pro. So here also you can search like long tail pro. So there you will get idea about what is it. Longtail Pro is a software that will give you keyword research that can rank better in the Google search engine. So you have to try this keyword planner, and after you have to move on to add content. Your content should be around 500 words to 2000 words. So these are the four basic steps. And if you're haven't designed a logo, design something like this, you can go there and design a logo. That will also improve your brand. So once you have something done for your website, and then you have to start promoting. How do you promote? So promoting, you should add backlinks from high PR sites. So high PR sites is nothing but websites that have more authority, more reliable. So once you have a backlink from those websites, your website is trusted, your website will get more traffic. And the other thing is using Reddit marketing. Reddit is a very famous platform nowadays. So Reddit marketing helps to get more data, more viewers every day. So we can get around 30 to 40 hits daily from Reddit marketing. So we have to do it daily. And Medium, I told you, I started a Medium blog here. Just you can go to medium.com and then you can start your own blog. And Tumblr blog is also very useful. You have to share your data, you have to share your blog post every time on Twitter and Facebook and Quora marketing. So you just follow this blog. I'll post this link in the description, and you can get start to get going. I'll just meet you in another video. Thank you.